she's the medical director.
Oh, yeah, I think I read that.